Ceramics became an obsession, and basketball and ceramics are like so opposite, but I think that's why I'm really drawn to both of them. It's like a paradox. They both make my life better in their own ways, and so I would just